Wait, rubbing the vines. Hey guys, it's FG Entertainment here, and we're just gonna, you know what I mean, do a little reaction. We don't really do them, but we're switching it up for the YouTube, you get me?
Yeah. So yeah, today we're gonna be reacting to
Chipmunk's this track, because I heard it.
Stormzy, yeah.
I didn't really hear it, but I heard about it, you know?
Yeah.
Wanna see how it sounds, if it sounds good.
Hopefully it's good, but
I heard Stormzy hasn't replied, what's going on?
Was it 48 hours you're supposed to reply?
Yeah.
It's been like 2 days, I don't know.
3 days.
Three days, he hasn't replied. So I don't know what's going on there. Maybe he went to the yard.
If he brings out a tune now and it's dead, he's only like a mug, innit?
Yeah,
take that long and it's never good.
Do you know what I think Stormzy's like, fuck music, I want to fuck this guy up. That's what I'm thinking, because why would you turn up to a guy's house like that? That's another level.
But that was before the diss track.
Yeah, I know, but still, like, the beef started before that, innit? So he was like, fuck music, I just want to like fight him or something, I don't know. But he still hasn't replied, so when he does reply, if he does reply, we're going to react to that as well. But yeah, we're going to be reacting to that now. Mixtape coming soon. Don't forget.
Come back to music. Then we do music for a little while. So like, we'll wait to come back. She's at the petrol station, yeah? Alright, mate.
Was his last diss track with that guy was in the petrol station as well.
Who?
I forgot his name. Wait. What's the guy's name?
You're asking me, you're telling me about a story, I don't know what you're talking about.
I forgot the lot, because Chipmunk had, what's his name again? Was it, why, JME? I don't really care to be honest, but like, it's interesting now, but, because he done his old diss track in the same, like, yeah, he done his last diss track in the petrol station like this, and that's why he done it again here for Stormzy. I know where you live too, but that is not the point of this. Pull up, catch me lacking, plan failed, there's no avoiding this. Don't know what you heard about Essex White's calm dog, and they ain't used to black people screaming down the car park. See, let me ask you this, Mr. Roadman, cause you don't get the program. It seems like you wanna lose it all. My niggas pull up at your gate, screaming, shout down the place. Who the fuck you think your neighbor's gonna call? So what are you trying to say? That when you get there, it's gonna be more than just getting there and walking away. Like when Chipmunk comes to your yard, Stormzy, yeah, it's
gonna be more serious. It's not just gonna be call me later, call him when he comes. Nah, it's gonna be serious this time. Police have to call.
And now the start, he said it's not about that. So he's trying to make money out of it. That's what he's trying to think. That's what he's thinking, like, innit? But he's trying to make money out of it, not trying to properly like fight him. That's why he's making this track. That's what he even said at the start. Does the ride downs in his own car,
Lamborghini truck, nice one, reversing boatyard for all the indirects. Yeah, that was very silly, man. He went there in his own car. So imagine if something actually happened. Imagine Chipmunk got pissed off and was like,
yeah, imagine,
what are you doing? And something instantly happens. Your own car's there, you might hurt him.
Like, yeah, Stormzy came with weapons, bam, bam, boom. The camera of him going there, camera of all his friends on CCTV. Stormzy's going to prison. All that money he made is gone. I don't know why he done that. He must have, you know what I'm thinking? He didn't go there to fight. I think he weren't there to intimidate him. He was not planning there to go fight at all. Because he knows his reputation is gone.
But you came there with like 5 men, bruv.
Maybe so.
With flip, bruv, 5 men. Yeah, come to my house.
Yeah, to intimidate him. That's probably
why. Yeah, intimidate. I'm going to fight for him. Don't come 5 people to my house.
Yeah, he's going
to
fight. But
that's a violation.
Yeah.
5 people and you don't even know where they are. So you're telling people where I live now.
It's true. I keep looking up here. I should be looking on here. I hope you go to all the yards, the niggas you were with ain't from your bitch, so what's the link now? Now you got outsiders in your shit, who's the sink now?
So what, the old people used to mess with Stormzy, you don't mess with them no more, what's going on? You got new guys in your team.
That's true.
What's going on? Stick with Ed Sheeran, he gonna tell you about Chip's pen. Everyone's violating him about Ed Sheeran.
I don't know why they're violent, but he's smart. He went to Ed Sheeran and Sheeran.
Yeah, but he turned down Jay-Z for Ed Sheeran.
No, Jay-Z turned him down.
Nah, bro, he turned down the tune.
Nah, he didn't, bro. I saw it. He did, bro.
You remember, it was the London track. He was going to make the London tune.
Yeah, but
he... And he turned down. He said, you're not for this track, bro.
No, he told Jay-Z. Jay-Z said that to him.
No, he never, bro. Stormzy said that, bro. So, bro, he probably talks about it in him. Let's see, bro. He probably chats about it.
No, Jay-Z don't want him to be on it. No, Jay-Z don't want to be in the song. That's why...
No, bro. Stormzy, search it up, bro. Stormzy told him, you're not for this track, bro.
I'll search up, bro.
No, read the. It's too long.
He knows he's wrong. That's
not. I know, mum. I swear, bro. He turned it down, bro. Trying to slide out. I said your girls was like, what's the mouth? Said you might dress out. Blanca. 2 days later, trying to pull up with your tongue. So, type of packet is you want. Gave you a chance to spin me on the tube beside me. You objected. I said, cool and God bless and kept it moving. But it seems you won't be satisfied unless you see a shooting. Can you believe this is the same boy that does the gospel music? What's his song again?
Huh?
What's his song again? His gospel song.
I don't know.
The grandfather thing.
The grandfather.
Yeah, it's true.
Oh, when he sings in the.
I'm blinded.
Yeah.
I can't remember how to the lyrics. Thing.
So you stopped me for you to sing.
Yeah.
Nah, bro.
And tell every gangster with them they can't save him from this pen. Don't run out of bars. In case you forgot, it's no gold means the greatest of all time. To me, that's Jay-Z. I see you trying to play it back in interviews. You crazy. See? Okay, you got see? Pause it, bro. He said, you hear what he just said? He tries to play Jay-Z down in interviews, trying to make him sound like it's not really nothing.
No, but yeah,
that's what Stormzy does.
Jay-Z turned him down. No, why, bro?
No, it's not. Jay-Z didn't turn him down, bro. He signed to Jay-Z's label, bro, thing. Jay-Z tried to sign him and that, do a tune with him.
And he turned him, and then,
what's it called? Stormzy turned down Jay-Z, bro, for Ed Sheeran, bro.
Yeah, but he,
I'm telling you, bro, I remember, he turned him down. Means he's too sick.
Yeah, but Chipmunk trying to say, oh, you think you're too good now, and trying to say that he's better than Jay-Z because he said he's God of rap, whatever he's saying. That's why he's saying he's too big for his boots. But no way, me. Me, I thought she broke your heart. I know it was raised, G. Nah, he's talking about me. I get my broke his heart. Can you not appeal to me, fam, when you ain't done half the work or inherited that shit from right above? So maybe you just say it kind of works, or maybe because you isn't on your world tour and you can't take the fame, you're just offline and at your home board. Stupid boy. Oh, yeah, I heard about that. Apparently, what's it called? He was meant to be on a world tour this year, but Corona locked it off. So he would have been on the tour in the world making. That would have been bare rappers. So many rappers would have been all out, been doing.
But he had a proper world tour, like
set up.
Yeah, like the whole world was gonna see him.
That's peak.
Yeah,
he lost bare money. Imagine how much money he would have made from that.
It's true, but
Corona fucked.
But Stormzy, when it comes to money, everyone knows he's proper.
Yeah, because of all the hip hop songs he made. That's what if I weren't big, like one of like rappers or something like that, I'm going hip hop. Straight away, you have to, because look how much money these Ariana Grande, look how many hits they get like 60 million views and like so many views on Spotify and that. If I'm doing rap, okay, I'll start getting big in England or something like that. Once I get big enough, I'm gonna go, this is why he's so big now, because he went to hip-hop, he went with he's making the songs with Ed Sheeran, all of them, these big time people, so he can get big hip, so he can get to the top of hip hop. That's what he did. Where do you think he got all his million from hip hop? Not from just, he got lots from it, normal like gram and that, but then he got another level and up. So once you get rap, when you're rapping like this, you have to take another level. Another level is when you go hip hop and get so many millions of views. That's what personally I would do.
That's what Chipmunk did though.
Yeah,
but he done that. But Chipmunk blew way before.
Yeah, he done it, but then he slowed down.
Chipmunk done it when it was harder to get through, bro.
Yeah, that's true. But he stopped. That's the thing. He could have went higher. He would have went high. He could have went higher and higher. He could have made all these collabs with so many sort of artists.
He was doing. Remember, he made some Trey Song, Chris Brown. Remember, he made bangers.
Yeah,
bro.
But he stopped. He stopped.
Yeah, you're a musician, bro. You're not gonna go forever, fam.
I wonder. Well, he stopped like 2 years after, 3 years after.
Nah, he was bro. He popped when he was 16.
Yeah.
And he took a break when he was like 24, 23, bro. And then
probably I don't know.
And then he started doing grime again. He came back. Because he went bare far and then he came back for a bit, did grime, did a couple more little tunes, you know what I mean? He was making songs with Mavado and that. He was pop, bro.
Yeah,
Chipmunk.
That's what I'm saying. Both of them, okay, yeah, so fair enough. He done that as well. So that's what you're supposed to do. It's smart. And now both of them who did it are fighting each other.
Indoors, but we must grab the kitchen. You are trying to go forward and so forth. All of this just because of brains, and I don't know. I can't lie. Used to think he's safe, but I don't know. Is he a driller or a gangster rapper? I don't know.
I don't know.
But now we're killing up a whole school. Niggas is emotional. You're not my ex. Miss me. Anybody coming to take my life's coming with
Let's
me.
Let's go.
I'ma serve you humble pie and teach you about your history. I can't count on one hand how much man have dissed me.
Still
my voice, black lives matter. What you saying? Mind don't. Let's catch him for his fuck his mind. Why? You know I'm cold right today.
Bro, this guy sounds like Confucius. Like why you come to my house? I'm confused. Like, what's going on? Is that
yeah? Even he doesn't know what happened.
Yeah, he's confused. Like, why are you coming to my house for?
Yeah, I think they're both clueless. What's going on? Like, how can you just why would he just randomly turn up to his house like that? He must have said something. But if Chip's confused, so like what's going on? There's something in Stormzy's brain. Something's going wrong for him.
Mm.
I don't know, but even he's confused.
But in a way darker place.
Yeah. I'm black and you're black, but I'm in a way darker place.
It's impossible for you to do that. Said you're gonna finish me bar for bar on the world stage, but when it's sticky, I'm the bleeds. I call the super glue. You heard I got truth for you, then trust me, that was super true. Pulling up with strangers, but it's just between me and you. I said I'm here, this when my book gets home, I pray don't do time again. What did you want him to do to you when he's unlicensed?
Yeah, that's what he's saying. He's like, if I was in the yard, we were gonna go pop smoke him. That wasn't even go in his yard and shoot him. That was probably not gonna happen because there was cameras everywhere. Because he lives in a gated community as well. So if he managed to escape, they're gonna know who came in that time and all that. So he was not gonna. I don't know for a fact he was not gonna do that. He wouldn't jeopardize his thing for that. He probably was trying to intimidate him. That's probably all he was trying to do. Oh, he knew he was not being there, he just wanted to make a bit of drama if he's smart.
Imagine, seize up, cool, calm, collective, not erratic. Know your role, know your name, furthermore, stay in your place. They could have done a Gucci Mane, if Bruce ever in the States. I would rather fill his pace than tell my nigga fill his gaze. Cause trust me, I prefer it when he's here, don't want him in a cage. Imagine me falling, I'm a rapper, sharing their address. I could name three in between us that would sure be stressing. Finish you, on what mic? I got mine stressing. Birthplace, sell it, and crescent, kings get beheaded,
Okay.
Should I call him a king?
He came with levels with this one still.
Yeah, he did.
It didn't come to disappoint. Yeah.
No. It's not like a song to like, wow, let's go on top. Like, it's just to piss off white.
Yeah, and it's a fully on diss song. Track. Like, yeah, it's a diss. Like, this is a rap battle basically. It's like a rap battle.
Yeah. But there's not really a battle because Tom's not replying. But yeah, that's.
Stormzy's not looking like the king right now, man. He's not. What's going on? Come on, Stormzy, bro, reply. Show you the king of grime, as you say.
Yeah. He has to reply by now. I don't know what he's doing. Because if he's beefing Wiley, he's replying like that.
Anyway, but you can tell why he was replying to Wiley, because everyone was on his side anyway.
Yeah.
But people on Stormzy's side, they have him as something like that. He's a hard rapper, but like when it comes to that rap battling, I don't think he's up there with Chipmunk and that. I can't
remember. Yeah.
Because Chipmunk actually, like, he can rap for time. Now, you know, because it's freestyle, but chat rubbish, man. That's what them. That's grime, innit? That's what grime's about. Knowing how to just flow, put on a beat. You know them old school grime beats.
Yeah.
And just start rapping hard on them.
True.
They'll be rapping hard, and then they wouldn't be able to make a tune, bro. They'll make two tunes a year, but they'll be just bare videos of them freestyling and that. Yeah. That was grime.
It's mental. Yeah, it was a good time for music.
Mm.
Now is American music. I don't know what's going on there. Everything's it's so weird. The music is always changing and weird. I don't know. It's a good thing. Could be a good thing or a bad thing. It depends on the person how they like it. But yeah, guys.
Thanks for watching the video. Yeah. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share with a friend.
57% of you guys are not subscribed.
Oh, they're not subscribed.
Yeah, 57%. That's not good enough, guys. So all of you 57% subscribe to the channel because more bangers are coming. I'm telling you now. But yeah, that was just a little react. We wanted to react to this because it's kind of getting big now, and we want to wait like for Stormzy to reply so we make a video on that as well, so it'll be quite interesting. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching and peace.